What the hell is wrong with this place? This is how you treat your customers? I am reporting this to the police. I will see this place closed down.
I want 6 burgers, 10 fries, 5 cokes, 7 milkshakes, 12 simple ice creams, 4 Oreo blizzards, and some ketchup.